You pick the best days to go. Are you getting RPMs out of it?
Yes.
No, it's coming in underneath and it's just making my face wet and then roll down.
Yep, you need a beard.
Until it's frozen.
Yeah, there's that.
Well, that's clicker too.
Okay.
We'll see if that's better.
We'll see if you get up on the hill and if holds RPM. This is the exact same route me and Kyler did, as we dropped clicker two first.
There was no rah-rahs, but then it wouldn't,
wouldn't climb.
Which is kind of what I'm interested in.
Oh, yeah. Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening?
Great.
Is it holding RPMs? Did you try climbing a hill?
When there's less load on the track, it hits RPMs. On clicker two, it has a hard time pushing through that flyweight. So we can either add more flyweight and just crank up those ramps and see what that does.
That's what I'd do.
Or we can just try the new ramps.
That's what I'd do. Let me go find your mother.
Okay.
Dara, you out there? Mm-hmm. So that looks like it's sliding easier, ain't it?
Yeah.
It was kind of sticking before.
Kind of grabbing before, wasn't it?
Yeah. Nothing like rebuilding clutches under the pine trees.
Okay. Ooh, I don't think we do have room.
That pretty loaded up.
That does not have room for any more threads. We are maxed out where we're at.
Okay. Wow, I can't see nothing.
Where'd Mom go?
She's going back to the truck.
Back.
Yeah. Well, let's climb up this hill and drop into Snowtail. Sunshine. Skinny skis. he's taking me to snow bike country. Was that not hitting RPMs?
That was 73.
Wow, what is going on?
So the first climb, I hit the rev limiter at the bottom, but then it bounced up and held at 79. Then the second climb, I got a lot slower start and put more load on it, and it never got past 73.
I don't know what's going on with it. Well, you know,
fly weight at elevations causes all sorts of wacky problems.
That's what it's doing. I mean, most people don't run any fly weight at elevation, but they don't have the rah-rah problem. So, I don't know. What you can do, you can change it again?
And not right now.
Oh.
Gonna ponder on it.
Well, hello there, young lady.
Hey, you guys picked a good
come here
time
often?
To come back.
Huh?
I said, you guys picked a good time to come back. I couldn't see shit all the way down. It was wide out when I was coming down.